Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is Hema here. I know it's been long, I haven't made any video on YouTube. I was a bit busy, so today I was totally free and I thought that I should make a video for YouTube. And also I wanted to show you all about my recent purchases. So without wasting much time, let's get started. So yes, let's begin with the video. Firstly, I've kept everything in this cutesy pouch. I just love them. They come in very handy. They are travel friendly. You can get such pouches from H&M. I have a lot of them. I have this one. This is also very cute. I have this. So yes, and let me show you what I got. Let me just open this. Yes, so first product what I got is this mascara from Lancome. And yes, I haven't used all these products at all. I'm opening this for the first time. It looks like this. I love the packaging. And let me show you the bristles. Looks like this. And let me read what it claims and what it is called. It's called 01 Nair Hypnotic. And it claims custom wear volume mascara. I'm sure this is going to give me a very good volume. So yes, the second product what I got is this particular lipstick from Givenchy. It looks like this. First, let me be honest to y'all. When I saw this lipstick online, I was already sold because I just love the packaging. It looked so good. I will open and show it to you. It looks so good. It is so classy. It is going to look so good in my vanity. And let me just open this. It opens like this and there's something written on the lipstick, G or something. And let me read what it claims. It's called Le Rouge Deep Velvet 14 Rose Boys. And this retails for 3200. So yes, I love it. I got one more lipstick and it is from YSL. It looks like this. Again, I love the packaging a lot. It looks like this. It's written YSL and it opens like this. It's a very normal nude, very basic nude, and it has a pink undertone. I love nudes which has a pink undertone. They look so good. And let me read the color. The color number is 102 and it says the Slim Sheer Matte. Yes, I love it. And this retails for 3000. Product what I got is this lip balm. This is from Bobbi Brown. I love Dior lip balm a lot, but this is my current favorite. Let me show you. It's a very basic lip balm. It doesn't have any tint or anything. It looks like this. And yes. And let me read. It retails for 2000 and it's called Bobbi Brown Extra Lip Tint. So these are the products for my lips and my eyes, and I got a few products for my body also. Body, taking care of your body skin is also very important because we tend to forget our body skin always and we just concentrate on our facial skin. So yes, let me show you. So yes, the first product what I got is this particular body wash. It's from Bath & Body Works. Again, I love this brand and it is called Moisturizing Body Wash with Shea Butter and Cocoa Butter. And this retails for 1700. And it does nothing great on your body skin, but the fragrance is on another level. Whenever I have shower with this body wash, my mom always asks me, "What are you wearing? You smell like a flower." So yes, I love it. And even the packaging is so good. So the second product what I got is this particular scrub. Again, it is from Bath & Body Works. It's called Glowing Body Scrub and 1000 Wishes Glowing Body Scrub. It retails for 1700 and I just want to show you the texture. I don't want to waste it, but still I want to show you. I'm gonna take very little and it looks like this. If you girls can see, it has a very good rose gold champagne-y color, and whenever I scrub with this scrub, I feel like I'm dipped into some gold and I look like a rose gold goddess. So yes, I love it. And the last and my most favorite product is this particular moisturizer from Victoria's Secret. I love this brand again, and it is called Temptation. It's a fragrance lotion. Whenever you apply this, you don't need to apply any perfume or deo because it does all the job, and it's called Luscious Apple Desert Flower. So obsessed. Wow. And it opens like this. It's so good, and again it looks so good, and this retails for 1200. So yes, these were all my recent purchases and I love them. I hope you girls like it, and I'm going to use them very soon and make a video on it. And also I got a lot of stuff from Zara, H&M and a lot more other brands. So I will make a video on it. I'll make a haul video on it very soon. And also if you girls like this video, then please do like, share, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.